Stop. Hey, how everybody doing today? Good. First off, I would like to thank everyone for coming. And first, I would like to thank the parents of the couple. I would like to propose a toast to them for raising two fine people. Now, I'm especially glad to be here with my brother. Here's a little story. I remember how he used to be so shy or whatever, and you know, saying like he would never find a woman or whatever because, you know, he was shy, he was nervous, you know, he wouldn't know what to say to a woman if they came up to him. And, but when I see him with his wife now, like, he's not shy. Like, I never seen him so open to a woman, you know. How I know him, you know, he's my brother. I grew up with him all my life. You know, we had our ups and downs and everything, but, you know, he was always there for me. And, you know, he was always there when you needed him. You know, that's like, that's what anybody can ask for, anybody. You know, if any woman was looking for a man, you know, I would think they would want those same qualities in a guy. Now, I would like to propose a toast to the happy couple, and I wish them many happy years down the line.